Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, I'm going to be doing pretty much another day in my life. But for this round, we are going to the mall and one other shopping center because I'm gonna do some shopping for spring break. I've already done quite a bit, but I'm not done yet. So we're gonna try to get some spring shopping done without spending $1 billion, which I don't even have. So yeah, it is currently like 7:15-ish, and we planned on leaving at 8 o'clock, my mom and my little sister and I, but none of them are up and I need to get them up. So yeah, basically we're gonna go to the first shopping center and then we're going to end up at the mall and then we'll be back and I have a workout at 4, but let's just... Okay, so I am seriously wearing the exact same outfit for my last video. This is why we're going shopping, am I right? I bought a bathing suit from Target the other day and the bottoms are really cute, but the top is just too, I don't know, it just shows too much in my opinion. This is what it looked like though. It had a really cute pattern on it, but these are the bottoms that are really cute. They're just like black and they have like this on the side. My stomach is making really weird noises, so I'm just gonna go eat.
What this like, get it for you guys. Well, I was on this call.
Good morning.
Really bad lighting. Let's go film in my bathroom.
That's where the magic happens. My vlog I posted yesterday already has 4.6K views. I posted a vlog yesterday at like 8:30 at night.
Okay. That's like a ginormous record.
I know, that's never happened. I don't know.
You better love all new subscribers.
I do.
Really,
I know.
So,
I know. All right, so we are on the way to the car. It's literally Friday, March 23rd. So everyone's at school right now. So there really shouldn't be that many people in the stores or at the mall, aka nobody's picked through anything.
Oh, you can do the slow-mo. Okay.
So my mom's gonna let me drive to like the smaller shopping center, but there is no way in heck that I'm driving to freaking, not gonna say the city because I don't want you guys really knowing where I live.
The
but
local mall.
Yeah, which is like 30 minutes away, maybe. And I'm gonna be texting and driving the whole time. Mommy, I don't know how I'm gonna hold my phone up there.
I don't either. We should have a solution to this by now.
I know, right? Like a freaking phone tripod. Like, Mom, like you said, I'm freaking official now. Like,
I know.
We should know what we're doing.
Maybe we should buy a little car mount thing. If you guys would like to donate a car mount.
I need to get a P.O. box.
Or a vlog.
Wait, how about you just, you do the vlog.
Okay.
No, hold it out further. Oh. Do you even know how to hold that big phone?
No. Dad tried to give me his phone and I was like, I do not want that big thing.
That's
really good.
Look how bad the freaking glare is.
Well, back out of the driveway and then we'll have different lighting.
Fine.
Problem solved. In the meantime, we'll just look like the sun is literally just shining on.
Well, you can at least move it a little like over there. It's right in the sun.
There you go.
There we go.
Very intelligent, huh? Okay. Something to strive for.
Perfect!
Laugh, but drink is one of my favorite moments. Trying to keep it sweet is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me.
Man. Hey!
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81. Hey, you know me.
Alright, so we are at Target. I'm gonna return this bathing suit top. Literally, like, nobody's here. Most of the stores that I want to go to are closed right now because it's still early. I need an eyebrow gel. Never mind. I got nothing. Like, I just picked up some stuff. Ew. But I didn't end up getting anything. I'm so good at makeup. Wow. I, like, tried to cover, like, a scratch that a baby gave me that I babysit. He, like, scratched my face. All right, so we are now just sitting outside of Dick's looking desperate. There's some other people doing the same thing. All right, they just opened, so we're gonna be the second ones in there. Yeah. Okay guys, so we just got out of Dick's and I bought two pairs of shorts and they were like buy one, get one 50% off. So I got two pairs of like dry fit shorts for $48. And then my mom was kind enough to pay for a new pair of shoes for me because I really needed them. So now we are going to go get some Chick-fil-A breakfast. I've never had it. Wanted to try it for a while. So. Okay, so I got like the bowl thingy that has like egg, hash brown, cheese, and chicken. This is literally so good. Okay guys, so we are now at TJ Maxx. We just finished eating. That was literally the best thing I've ever had. So I just spent $30 on two pairs of shorts, and if I were to have gotten shorts at the mall, it would have been like $100 for two at the least.
You should.
Me? No, the sun's in my eyes. People always tell me that. Anyways, so now I am on my way to Kohl's. I'm gonna look for like some workout shirts because they have like a Nike section. Hey guys, so I am currently sitting in the car by myself. Ended up going to Dick's again. And in Kohl's, I did find two shirts. And then I went to Dick's and I got another shirt and a sports bra. My mom just got back, actually. So we're actually not gonna go to the mall because my sister has a riding lesson, but we're gonna stop at Starbucks. I got like a vanilla iced coffee with almond milk. It's really awkward. All right, so that iced coffee that I got literally tasted like butthole. So I got this instead. I don't know exactly what it is. I think it's called like the. Yeah, but I kept it because I ended up using a card because it was a little over. But yeah, this is like the horchata frappuccino. It's kind of. Horchata or something, I don't know. This tastes like freaking French toast. Hey guys, so it is currently 2:00. I got home about an hour and 30 minutes ago, and I've just been chilling because I had an eventful morning, so I'm just really tired right now, and I have a workout at 4, so I don't wanna be tired during that, but just laying here doing nothing is not gonna help that, so I'll probably get up and clean, do something productive, I don't know. All right guys, ew, that was really cringy. I just finished working out. It was actually really fun. We did squats and we did a few other things. We did some hurdles, some running, things like that. On Fridays we have pizza, so I'm about to dig in. So my case I ordered off of Wildflower came today and it came in like this really nice case. This is the case I got. It has like blue flames on it and I think it's really cool. So I cleaned my room like before the workout and it looks pretty nice. I'm currently washing all my throw blankets that I have on my bed. All right, so I just got out of the shower. This is my hair like 60-70% dry and I'm about to twist it. So it can look good tomorrow. So my hair turned out looking kind of dry today. So I'm gonna go with my better quality hair products for today's twist out. So I'm gonna be using like my Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner and my As I Am Twist Defining Cream. Okay guys, so I'm actually importing the clips for this vlog right now, and this is gonna be like my outro because it's currently 8 o'clock and my day's pretty much over. I'm not gonna do anything else other than maybe sleep. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys really seemed to like my last vlog, so I wanted to do another one for you guys because I wanna post what you guys enjoy watching. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it and you want more vlogs, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.